What is y'all type?
Tall.
Nope.
Older than me. Yeah, fine. Dark skin.
Okay, my nigga said
9 out of the 10.
How important do y'all think sex is in a relationship?
That it's a mandatory thing. Not once a week, not everyday type.
Whoa.
Why can I fuck you like I want to, yeah? I wake up early morning thinking I want you, yeah.
Hey man, it's your boy Heme, aka Mr. 3K Look, you feel me? And also aka the Hood Love Doctor, you feel me? Y'all just gave me that title cause I do my times on this blind date shit, you feel me? So look, listen, I put one of the homies on a blind date, we finna see if he secured that bag, you feel me? Yes sir, yes sir, you gotta put it to the front cause press ratio, nigga. So listen, if you're new to the channel, make sure you like, comment, and subscribe. Man, let me put it back to the back and you can talk anytime. We out of here.
How my hat look?
That smooth flow.
I look like this. Like,
you gotta put it to the back though.
Bro, if real. I wanna wear this shit to the back, so I would have
definitely. Real low.
It's gonna fall off my head. That's why I keep putting this shit forward.
There you go. Come on, player. I got you. Here go the other date you for me. So what's your name?
Chevette.
Oh, yeah, bad. Licky. You gonna give a little 360 for the camera? Damn. So look, how you think this gonna go, you for me?
I don't know, because you be up to something.
Ain't nobody up to nothing, bro. You for me? You looking good for the camera, though. I'm looking good for the camera. I should have played this as myself, for me? But look, I ain't gonna hold you, though. What would you rate him before anything? What you think? You got high hopes for it or nah?
A 6.5.
Don't do it like that. Don't do it like that.
6.5?
My nigga a 10.
We don't see.
My nigga a 10 though. So look, but before we get into that though, you gotta put that blindfold on.
Alright.
Alright, bet. Now give me your hand. Alright, so we're finna get this video started though. Introduce yourselves.
My name is Brandon.
I'm
Chevet. Damn, y'all
how you say that?
Chevet. So I'm gonna give y'all, you feel me, 15 minutes to do what it do. So mac it up, whatever. Spit your talk. Let's get it.
Where you from, Chevet?
Compton.
East side or west side?
East.
Born and raised in Compton?
Yeah.
What high school you
Littlewood.
Alright. Wait, when did you graduate?
2019.
You be in Long Beach? You just turned 19?
No.
When you turn 19?
At the end of the year.
January?
Yeah.
What day?
The 17th.
How old you think I am, by the way I sound?
Like 21.
You close? But nah, not for real. Well, nah, you close. I just turned 22. Okay.
Lord, ask him something, man.
Oh, yeah.
I mean, Chevet.
Oh.
I accidentally said her middle name.
Truth be told, I didn't go to high school, but I'm from out here. It's a school called Harris, but it's in Virginia. I was out there for like 6 years and I came back in 2017.
And you live in Compton now?
Hell no. I live in Long Beach. Come on, I sound like I'm from Compton. You got a boyfriend?
No.
Why y'all got a boyfriend?
I don't got time for one. I don't
pay that. What's I don't got time for a boyfriend?
I'm busy.
You work?
Yeah.
Full time?
Yeah.
Where you work at?
The airport.
Oh, yeah, I'm busy. You know how that? I have a job.
We don't want to talk over y'all, you feel me? Because Chevet over here giving dry energy, you feel me? We gotta spice things up a little bit. So now you feel me? We finna make y'all play 21 questions. But this time ain't gonna be no, you feel me, generic questions. This finna open up some doors so y'all can start ranting a little bit. What is y'all type? Chevet, go first.
Tall, older than me, smart, responsible.
Okay. My nigga Pay. 9 out of 10. What about you? B-Dog.
Hey, look, truth be told, I don't discriminate on a lot of levels, but it's like, I like what I like, but my preference for real, she gotta be dark skin for sure. And if not dark skin, I take a brown skin, but you feel me? Outside, as far as dating outside of my race, I don't know. I don't feel like I really, I don't feel like I'm that type of person. But short or tall, shit, I ain't gonna lie. I didn't have short and tall, so it really doesn't matter to me. As far as being like the size, yeah. Skinny cool, yeah, skinny cool. I didn't have skinny, I had it thick, so it's really like, it's just I like what I like, so I ain't really tripping. But I ain't ran into no female in a long time, man. But I feel like that's how I'm gonna be, so I don't be tripping.
So let's give out some scenarios, and we're just gonna put y'all in these scenarios, and y'all, you know, tell us what y'all are doing in this position. Y'all out on a date, the bill comes out. What is both of y'all about to do?
Hey, look, truth be told, I'ma just be honest because I'm older now. I feel like as a young nigga, I wouldn't did this. As a man, on a first date basis, I'm not gonna lie, as a man, you have to be that nigga to pay for your shit. You know what it is? That's how it's supposed to be. You feel me? That's like if that's not a part of like chivalry and shit, it needs to be. But that's how it's supposed to be. Anything else after that, it kind of needs to be negotiated.
I would offer to pay or pay half unless he wanted to pay the whole bill.
How important do y'all think sex is in a relationship?
As far as sex, I don't think no female wants to be with no nigga if he ain't gonna be able to put it down every time. Not put it down like it's gonna be the best of the best every time, you feel me? But if it ain't getting better out of that shit all the time, then it's like, why would you wanna be with somebody? Why would you wanna have sex with somebody? You know it's gonna feel the same way every time. It's just like,
I feel like it's very important. Like, that it's a mandatory thing. Not once a week, not
every
day, whoa. Getting juicy.
I knew I was gonna hear something like this. Every day, there's no way for a fact. And a nigga who really got pussy, being single and in a relationship, you know for a fact you're not fucking every day. Some of the best pussy you gonna run into, you not
nah,
fucking.
The homegirl said otherwise.
I'm just saying, like I ain't really ran into no pussy that really like I gotta fuck her every day. Like every time I see her, like I have to fuck. But even still, it's like I wouldn't even want to. It's like if I fuck with you, then you shouldn't like feel like I have to fuck with you in order to kick you. I mean, kick it with you. You feel me? Like that's dumb. Like every time you come over, we gotta fuck. Nah, I don't think it's like that. Unless you just.
There's studies that show what the size of a man's hands mean. How about y'all just, you know, touch hands real fast to just get a feel?
Wait, this way or that way?
That right there. Go down a little bit. Y'all just get a little feel. Hold hand or something, get a little. What is your guys' ideal date? Should they start? You go ahead this time.
Dinner.
That's it? Mm-hmm. Ideal? Dinner? That's it?
Yeah.
I mean, I'm not saying I want dinner. You feel me? Like, that's my ideal date, but I like it. Keep it simple.
So, y'all gonna talk on
a
dinner?
I mean, yeah, like, what's the point of going on a dinner date if you're not gonna talk? I just gonna sit there, eat y'all food, and Bill come food, and I'll get on. I mean, nah, you feel me? Like, that's cool, but okay. I'm just saying, like, who wants to do that and not, like, get some...
Especially the first day.
My ideal date, like, I don't think I really have one. Because truth be told, I ain't never really going dates. Like, I don't know. Like, I was, like, truth be... Like, when I started going, I was just... The way I started doing that, I promise you, like...
Wait a minute.
I'm just saying, like, the next you know, we gonna fuck at some point. The next you know, boom, we just together. That's just,
no label.
Like, females gonna be like, oh, you should take me out and listen. I'll be like, shit, I actually want to do something like that. Like, so we actually gotta get to know each other before we start.
You saying you ain't never met
anybody
that was like,
what, in the going dates and stuff?
Nah, like, I actually had somebody who actually wanted to go on dates, but the way we started fucking each other, we fucked first before we did anything.
Oh, okay, okay. So, we just got the window. All that shit was...
We have to
explain that. Yeah, dissect that little thing. Do you guys believe in love at first sight?
Listen, I'm a Libra, so of course we believe in shit like that, but I know that shit is a hit or miss, so I don't believe it.
What do y'all define love as? Like, and what do you think love means? Like the action, words, like what do you think is the most important?
I admit this shit, so I actually know how love is supposed to be, but I ain't never really like that. Like, felt it.
Right.
Mm-hmm. I don't know how that shit works, but love is like, it's not that movie shit you wake up every day and you can't be without them. Not anything. It's like, When you on your last, and somebody else on their last, and you give a build, and you give your last to them just to make sure they straight, that's love, pretty much. Mm. It go that way.
I agree. With him.
Yeah, I agree.
Yeah.
Because
love
is love.
Just based on personality, Brandon, what are you rating Shabay? Shabay, what you rating Brandon?
I ain't gonna be no asshole, not today. I ain't gonna be no asshole, but I'm gonna be honest as hell. Mm-hmm. She ain't really say much about herself, but I like that, you feel me? She don't know me enough to be trying to just say certain shit yet, you feel me? And I wasn't trying to ask a lot to make her spill everything about her life, but I give her about like a 7, 8.
I think I'm gonna give her like a 6.5, 7.
Ooh.
What a number.
Why is Thor? I can go and take them blindfolds off. Don't turn around yet though. Just take them off and just look forward. Let me know y'all ready. Y'all ready?
You turn around?
Not yet. Alright, y'all can look at each other now.
Ha! Got it!
So.
You don't look like you're at the airport. I ain't gonna lie.
Oh.
Like you got something better than that. Like
she's
sitting behind
your
desk.
That's your job. Her day job. So, how was this little experiment, y'all?
It's my first time really doing things like this, but it was cool.
So, do y'all we see a friendship or anything after today?
Instagram.
Instagram, something. Y'all could exchange some little Instagram for something. Y'all wanna shout anything out?
Follow
your what?
What's his shit? The
Heen
team or something?
Yeah.
He said
Boobay. Laura, you ain't got, I mean,
Shabay,
you
No.
Well, y'all gotta get a good outro, so y'all just gotta say Heen team on 3. Y'all right. Mm-hmm. 1. 1, 2, 3. Ooh, that was boring. Hell no. We need some energy, y'all. Y'all gotta go crazy for the channel. 1, 2, 3.
18.
What?